I have a great idea for a horror film. It's about being a meaningless speck in a cold, merciless universe, and stuck on a planet with a bunch of idiots.
I don't think so.
Oh, what? A guy in a hockey mask going blay is scarier than that.